Well, tonight in a few minutes at 7, New Zealanders have struck gold in Manchester. Shooters Teresa Burrell and Nadine Stanton stepped up to the dais at the Commonwealth Games after winning the women's double trap.
Yeah! Dad took me out to the gun club about age 13, threw a shotgun in my hand and said, there's some targets, now hit them.
Our gold medal winning shooters, tonight, Holmes in a few minutes at 7.